actually, I'm confident that solar will beat everything, hands down, including natural gas.
How?
It must, actually. If it doesn't, we're in deep trouble. And the thing about solar power is that it doesn't have any feedstock or operational cost. So once it's installed, it's just there. It works for decades. It'll work for probably a century.